When you open Yandex Metrica, you see a list of your tags. You can have multiple tags because each of your projects needs a separate tag. For each of the tags, you can see the name, website address, and tag number. You may need this number if you contact support. Next, you can view the basic activity indicators for your website for the current day and traffic charts for the past week. You can click on the tag name to see details. The screen will display a summary. General data on traffic and users on your website for the selected period, total number of users, and new users per day. Most visited pages on your website. Search queries that land on your website. Other information, including age distribution and devices preferred by your users. You can also include other data in the summary. You can find many preset widgets in the library. You can add widgets anywhere on the summary page and make additional settings. The main menu is on the left. You can use it to open any existing report. Yandex Metrica reports consist of a data table and a chart. The table shows the session count and various indicators of traffic quality. You can show any table column on the chart with multiple display modes. You can use reports to view your traffic grouped by various criteria: source URL, source location, user gender and age, and many other parameters. If you enabled session replay, you can click Session Replay in the main menu to view recordings of user actions on your website. Each row represents a single action. Here, you can see the session details and replay the session.